Mental health experts are now calling him a clinical sociopath as an explanation for his constant, never-ending barrage of lies. Reporter Kurt Eichenwald, who has known Trump for over 30 years, explained how Trump has leveraged a mental illness to help him lie over the years. In a series of tweets, Eichenwald recalled interacting with Trump in 1987. Trump has a pattern of lying to reporters anonymously to get favorable media coverage, Eichenwald said.